A state trooper is facing animal cruelty charges for an incident in Chester County. Last December, Corporal Michael Perillo responded to a horse on the loose call. Court documents say he drove his patrol vehicle into the horse several times, pinning it to the pavement while another trooper euthanized the animal. Perillo was suspended without pay while that investigation continues.
Wow.